Oh my god.
Are they gone?
Open your eyes.
Are my bags gone?
Open your eyes. Open.
I can't.
Zane, it hurts.
All right, so I think it's safe to say that everybody in our friend group pretty much just
doesn't sing well, right?
Yeah, just like speak for yourself.
Nobody can sing professionally.
Oh yeah, none of us can sing.
Basically, what we're gonna try to do is try to get every single person in our group to try to sing
with your soul.
Try to hit the note. Pure confidence.
I did not sign up to be on a fucking American Idol.
Who wants to start?
What song do I sing?
We have to sing the same song.
Okay.
Here's a new dawn.
No.
Oh, right.
Ready?
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Was it kind of good?
No, it was pretty bad. It was pretty bad.
I feel like I'm giving a speech in high school. I'm nervous.
Carly, come on.
I have to go up there?
Yeah, because it's like the...
Is that going to be enough? I have to go up there.
Gabby lip syncs it and I sing it.
Serious.
Everything in you.
This is it.
Okay,
I know, like, this is so uncomfortable.
I know.
Like, I mean, this is a weird...
Your bangs look great.
All right, you guys, you ready?
No.
You, Carly, you have to.
Me. You ready?
Yeah.
You're
Carly.
Carly.
Everybody turn around.
Carly.
You're shy is because you think you're really good.
No, I'm just so uncomfortable. It's like giving a speech, like I have like anxiety.
Guys, like Zane's actually singing with all his might. Like, this
oh my,
is not
I have
a joke.
A whole audience right now.
All the people that came in, nobody was in here.
Somewhere.
Try to sing with like from your heart.
Okay.
Before I have an audience.
Okay, guys, gonna get a hot stick.
Oh, stop it. Why did you do that?
Somewhere over the rainbow.
The whole chandelier breaks. That was good.
Way up high. My dick is so much.
Okay.
All right, now. All right, Scott, your turn.
Somewhere.
Kid in chorus that tried out and everybody was like, oh, holy shit!
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Okay. We didn't have to buy extra.
Firework, a new song. Firework.
Oh!
Hug me! Fuck me!
Stop, don't laugh.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get rid of the bags under my eyes. Somebody said to do it on Twitter.
But this shit's really burning. It's like on fire right now.
I think you have to use a specific type of tea bags, not just any tea.
Really?
Because you don't know what's in the tea.
Cinnamon chamomile?
Hold on, what?
Saying they hurt.
Let's figure out what's in these tea bags.
Oh, baby, you just keep those tea bags under your eyes, baby.
It's really starting to burn. It said do it for 30 minutes.
You're putting lemon and ginger on your eyes right now. I don't think you can do that. 100% natural ingredients, so you're fine with the...
It's not supposed to feel like this.
Hold on, baby. You just hold it.
Baby, why is beauty so painful?
You ready for the ingredients? Ginger root, natural lemon...
Ow! I went to move it and I squeezed it and just went straight into my eye. Fucking bitch.
Come. Open your eyes.
Are my bags gone?
Open your eyes. Open.
I can't.
Zane, it hurts!
I want to see if the bags are gone!
No, I don't need to open my eyes to see if the bags...
Do bags pop out, or they're just black?
They're just like dark and baggy. That I gotta baggy. Wash my eyes.
You probably should, because you put in linden, lemon peel, blackberry leaves, and citric acid.
Fuck, the water's making it hurt.
She said green tea bags.
I don't remember. I remember seeing tea.
My face is like on fire.
That was the stupidest thing I've ever fucking. I'm like laying down trying to relax. Like, good night, baby.
You look like you had cucumbers
over
your
eyes.
That's
what I thought it was gonna be like.
Baby.
Oh my god.
Now you need to relax.
All right, well, now that you're okay, the bags have not gone away.
They haven't? Not
they have
at
not
all?
Gone, nope.
Are they a little smaller?
They're actually a little bigger because they probably reacted to the citrus in them.
This is so. so stupid. Like, this is what I get for trying to change the way God made me.
Like we said, those bags are Gucci.
Them bags Gucci.
Why are you getting rid of Gucci, baby?
People buy top dollar for
exactly.
these
things. Exactly.
Don't change yourself.
Just got all these upgrades. I'm trying to upgrade too. Give myself a at-home remedy facelift.
There's gotta be something else I can do.
Do you have any ideas?
Ooh, yeah, I have an idea.
Ooh, yeah.
Because the alcohol, there you go. Because it like burns off the, you know. No, no! Okay, guys, so this is vlog 92, I believe, right? 92. Video 91, 92, 92.
It's somewhere around there.
I never thought I'd ever make it this high into this. Honestly, when I started YouTube, I thought I'd be done by the second,
number
third
five.
One. Yeah, exactly. So my 100th vlog is coming up in like a month, and I thought, why not go
all out
and try to do something crazy.
The point of this is, you better be prepared for his 100th video, because it's gonna be big.
We started filming it, what was it, Saturday? We all got together, filmed it, and it was a lot of fun. And
this is a month beforehand.
Exactly, too. And it was just a small part of the whole video that I'm gonna do. I'm not sure how long it's gonna be yet. I really want it to be like 20 minutes long.
I think it's
not even as crazy as like I'm making it out to be.
It's gonna be crazy though. Think about this. Like, usually you film all your stuff the day before and like the day of. We're filming a month beforehand, and we spent all day yesterday.
Yeah, it was crazy. Like, everybody came out, and like a lot of people helped us out on it. It was a lot of fun, and everybody was great. But yeah.
Just be prepared. That's it.
Big things coming.
Big things coming.
I fucking
coming,
hate
baby.
That. When some people say, "Hey guys, want to let you know, big things big coming."
Been up in the studio working on my tracks, bitch.
It's semi, definitely more effort than all my other stuff ever
put together
in one video. I'm ready.
Hey
ready
guys.
For it.
Hey Todd.
I want to tell you guys something.
All right, spit it out.
You're gay? You're adopted?
I'm gonna be gone for a little bit.
Where are you going?
Going to, New Zealand.
What?
New Zealand?
For how long?
10 days.
You're gonna be gone for 10 days? That's more than a week.
Dude, I don't know if I can handle that.
That's too long. Cancel your flight.
Like, what the fuck is in New Zealand that you can't do with us? Like, I don't understand.
Adventure. Passion.
What the fuck,
Todd? Walk around the backyard.
Exactly. Look, there's a pool right there. You just have fun here.
Look, we got grass. New Zealand has grass?
Yeah, New Zealand has grass.
New Zealand has trees.
New Zealand has water, too. I'm sure they have basketball, too. We have one right here.
We've been filming here for 2 weeks straight, just this house.
So you're going on a big adventure. New Zealand.
New Zealand. Cage diving with sharks, skydiving, bungee jumping.
I can get some bungee cords.
We can do that shit here. What do you mean? What else? We get some fishes in the pool.
You can scuba dive in our pool.
Oh yeah,
I just bought goggles.
Yeah, and we could skydive too. We
jump off the roof.
We could do a little, you know, the umbrella.
Umbrella.
But you don't open it until like halfway down, just so you land safe.
You have to replicate the skydiving.
Yeah. So I don't know why I don't know why you can't just stay here with your friends.
Should I stay?
I mean, yeah. Who are you going with?
Elton, Jay, and Eddie Fitz.
Okay, Jay and Eddie Fitz.
Okay, so you found
it better than. Elton, Jay, and 80 Fitz, that's better than Scott and Zane and Jason David. I can't believe you're leaving us to go hang out with this squad.
We've been there since day one.
And day two.
Right?
I think so.
Day one, I think.
Eventually, somewhere along the line, there was a new day one, and that's where I was there for you.
I think it's kind of fucked up that you're just like dipping out onto New Zealand.
Coming back in 10 days.
That's a long time.
Yeah, it's too long for me.
Okay, yeah, I'm missing your birthday. Who cares?
Oh my God, you're missing
my birthday.
That's fucked up. You know what? We were kidding.
It's actually messed up.
That you're not gonna be for Scott's birthday.
What? When I can come back?
How would you feel if I missed your birthday?
You're not gonna.
I know I'm not gonna, because I'm not a piece of shit friend.
Maybe we shouldn't be here for your birthday. How about that?
You want to go somewhere?
Let's go. Where do you want? You want to go to New Zealand?
Let's go to Bali.
Yeah, let's go to Bali.
Okay.
Let's go to Ibiza.
You know what? You want to go to New York City with me?
I'm down.
See Casey Neistat? How about that?
Okay. How about it?
How about that?
Have fun on your trip on my birthday, and I'll be at Coachella.
Fuck you. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me.
Oh, my friends!
But my buddy Todd, he's leaving me for 10 days, and so you gotta do one thing for me. You gotta sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow right now, honestly.
So I can't do it!
You have to! You have to!
Somewhere!
So what are you guys up to this weekend? Todd's not gonna be in town. What are you doing this weekend?
I'll be around, I'm gonna do anything.
Oh yeah, there's like some huge festival happening this weekend that I heard. San Bernardino.
I like festivals.
Yeah, would you be down?
down.
Cool. It's this weekend. Yeah, no, you're fine.
Can I say something? Todd loves festivals, and this is the perfect way to get back at him for fucking leaving us.
Perfect.
Save your liver.
All right, so I'll see you there, Scott, right?
I'll see you there.
All right, I'll see you never. All right, bye, dude.
Save your liver for Coachella.